Late breaking news now. Firefighters watching hot spots in an Oklahoma town. Folks in Quinlan forced to evacuate last night because of some dangerous flames.
Quinlan's in the northwestern part of the state. Here's a map showing that. Eyewitness News 5's Dariel Snipes is live this morning. Dariel, the wind is still a big problem this morning. What's the latest?
Well, actually, up here, the wind isn't a problem. It has actually died down tremendously. We're on Highway 12 near Newman Road, just near the town of Quinlan, and the winds have actually died down. Take a look here. You can see the charred land and some of the trees still smoldering. When we drove past here around 1 o'clock in the morning, those trees were still smoldering. So they've been smoldering for hours, and firefighters have been watching these hot spots all night long. The wildfires broke out around 4 yesterday afternoon. Firefighters say they didn't get it under control until about midnight. All night long, crews were putting out the hot spots and flare-ups, but the wind did cause a problem all yesterday evening. Firefighters say they didn't have a straight fire line because of that wind, which at the height, the fire line was about 2 to 2.5 miles wide to 8 to 6 miles long. The town of Quinlan did have to be evacuated for about 3 hours. And firefighters say that the 100 or so residents were allowed back in around 9:30 last night. They were able to put the fire out about a half a mile away from the town, so they were lucky there. Mutual aid, they say, was a tremendous help. Firefighters from Kansas and Texas and every department in Northwest Oklahoma helped out, which was about 200 firefighters, about 100 pieces of equipment. So that was great. But the early estimates are about 8,000 acres were charred during this fire yesterday and early this morning. Reporting live, Dariel Snipes, Eyewitness News 5.